All right, well, it sure looks like everything's up and running. Oh, that's a little loud. Hold on, before we get started, let me just... That's probably pretty good. Alright, well... Welcome to the Borderlands. Developed by Gearbox Software and released multi-platform in 2009, Borderlands is the answer to the age-old question, what happens if we gave Diablo a first-person perspective and, like, infinity billion guns? Well, you get Borderlands. I'm pretty sure that most people have played probably either the second one or pre-sequel, mostly because, well, if we're being honest, they're superior games in every single way, shape, and form. Excuse me, Claptrap, I'm trying to explain to the audience what's going on. So yeah, I figured I might as well draw attention to the first one. It's still important from a story perspective, but if gameplay is your only concern, you can probably just skip this one. But enough about that. Let's get started, shall we?
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool, but do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend, many people tell it, the legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed.
So yeah, in terms of video game openings...
Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus?
That's pretty high up on the list.
You with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxxacan wrestler. Moonlighting is a dominatrix, man.
Well, you got no more smart comments, Marcus? Alright, well, we have to choose. Who are we going to play as? We have Roland the Soldier, Mordecai the Hunter, Brick the Berserker, and Lilith the Siren. See, I've already played through the game several times as Roland. I'm still working through with more. You know what? We're gonna go with Brick. I like Brick.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Whatever you say, weird CRT lady in my mind.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Well, we're here. You know, this place looked a lot more picturesque in the brochures.
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Why, thank you, small comedic relief robot. Yeah, that's Claptrap. He's the pseudo-mascot of the Borderlands series. Don't worry, you'll have plenty of time to get annoyed with him soon enough. Alright, got a compass, our health. Alright.
I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Alright, so with our first ability to move around, we're going to completely ignore where Claptrap is and go look for treasure instead. Because there's actually something you can do right as soon as you begin. Excuse me while I fumble around with 3D platforming for a little bit. Ta-da! Alright, well, our first treasure chest.
That's my stuff.
Alright, well, we got some guns. Oh yeah, you can mass pick up stuff by holding the E key. Alright, so let's see what we got. We got submachine gun and a repeater. Can't use the pistol yet because we're not high enough level. But don't worry, eventually we'll be able to. Yeah, as you can see, we're, not very badass to start with, but don't worry, that will change over the course of the game. Yes, yes, I can hear you. I'm ignoring you. You should be used to that by now, little robot.
I'm over here!
Alright, we'll follow you. It's not like the game will advance if we don't.
Step right up! This is the new U station! When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now.
Huh. Probably no hazards for internet hacking there. But, yeah, we're just not gonna change anything, because I'm boring that way.
Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone.
Yeah, it's definitely not peaceful, is it? Oh, finally, something to kill! Oh. Well, that was spectacular.
Are they gone? Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open!
Oh! Way to hit the gate. Oh, we got thugs! That works for me! Duh! Fine. Ooh, that looked not nice. Just gonna melee you a bunch. There we go. Excuse me, sir, I'm rummaging around for stuff. How dare you? Oh, good. More bullets. I need all the bullets. Yeah, Borderlands is like kleptomania, the game. You try to search everything that isn't nailed down, because you'll need all the money and bullets you can get. Excuse me, sir. That wasn't very nice. Did you just blow yourself up? Okay, good. You're not that incompetent. More bullets, more money.
Ooh. The box is awaiting your attention.
Yeah, I'm well aware of that.
Mine.
just call dibs on everything then.
Wow, that looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
All right, let's do some quick math. Reload speed, weapon zoom. Ooh. I like that. That sure doesn't look very dangerous, but size isn't everything. Oh, that's not the right button. Forgot to. Who pushes C to crouch? That's just weird. There we go. Left control. That's much better. There we go. Oh good, basic platforming. Because every first-person shooter needs basic platforming. Wait, that was a headshot? Wow. Where are you, sir? There you are. Dude, that looked painful. I am pretty hurt. I could use some health if I can find any. That's an explosive barrel. Is that more treasure? Yes, it is. Yeah, if you want to look for these small green Ooh! Yes, just jam that right into my flesh. I'm sure it won't cause any lasting effects. Hello, sir.
Feel it.
Come on, Brick. Where's my shotgun?
Excellent.
There we go.
I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again.
Ooh. Oh, level up, baby.
Soon.
I deal more damage, and I have more health. I'm basically more awesome in every single way.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Oh. Alright, that seems like a relatively easy quest.
Now that you've completed a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint.
Yeah, that's all really important, but there's treasure around here that I gotta find. I'm trying to loot the place, please. Can I just do that in peace? Alright, well... Excuse me. Well, hello, Dr. Zed.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the "fault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed" lecture.
Yeah, I can just smell the malpractice suit.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Skags at the gate. Find Skagdens, vicious four-legged creature.
I'm over here!
Alright. You need me to kill stuff? I am well qualified for that.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Yeah, not exactly a bustling metropolis, is it? I'm right behind you. Keep rolling. What? Ow. Oh yay! I mean, oh no! There we go.
Looks like he got under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
What's up with you? Hmm? Are you all right, little buddy? Oh, well, that was weird. All right, let's see what's wrong with you. Well, there's definitely supposed to be dialogue here. Well, whoops. Oh well, it wasn't, you know, very plot important. This looks like it might have what you need to repair Claptrap. Oh good, it's good that I'm not qualified to do this in any way, shape, and form, so I'm just the right person for the job. Alright, disconnect tab A and slot B, and...
He seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
Impressive.
Thank you for visiting Firestone. Farewell, traveler, and be sure to say hello to all the friendly claptraps that await you on Pandora. I shall now continue my fascinating research on the wondrous properties of sand.
Well, it looks like you got no shortage of sample material. Alright, well, with that, we've got this little area to explore. Might as well go do so. Ah, our first skag. Skags are nothing really special, they're just feral beasts that will attempt to eat your face off. So, you know, just give them the old Yeller treatment. I'm really sorry if I spoiled the ending of Old Yeller, but that movie was released in, like, what, the 60s, 70s? If you don't know how Old Yeller ends, well, you really should.
Well, that ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
Well, might as well go turn this in. Yeah, you can follow the compass near your experience bar to help you locate where things are. It's not as good as the mini-map that you get in later games, but well, at least you don't always get lost.
What do you want? Spit it out. I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Bring in the pain. Ooh, looks like I leveled up. Nice. Something about power converters. Alright. Should be able to get this thing
you
up and
know
running.
What you need to know.
Alright, so we gotta go look for another vendor somewhere, steal its power, and bring it back. No problem, just add grand larceny on the list of crimes I've already committed today. Hello there. Goodbye there. There we go. Alright. Is there anything of value around here? I seem to remember that there was. Yes, sir. A salvage replacement part for the med vendor. Alright, just yank that out. Oh, good, a toilet to search. Yeah, basic gameplay of Borderlands is you shoot stuff and you steal stuff. That's pretty much it. Just salvage everything. Alright, just put that there.
What can I do
for
you?
You can call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Alright, let's look for a shield. Ooh, that's a nice shield. Slow health regeneration. And I'm high enough level to use it, so... Yoink!
Thanks for the help.
Now.
You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
You have a shield. Damage inflicted upon you will first be removed from the shield. So yeah, the shield is basically your regenerating health. On the field. So when you get shot, your shield will deplete before your health does. Just like all regenerating health, if you wait a few seconds without taking damage, it will recharge. Recharge capacity is basically the shield's health. It's the amount of damage it can sustain. Recharge rate is how quickly the shield will recharge once the recharge delay has passed. In later games, there was a separate stat for recharge delay that shields have. In this game, I believe it's universal, and I think it's 3 seconds or so. It's not overly long. Alright, so let's see. We're gonna sell one cheap repeater.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
I'm gonna sell that.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
Gonna turn this in. Blinding Nine Toes. Alright, kill some bandits.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
I should take I'll buy a minor healing kit. Could always be useful.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his Nine Toes problem is a good move.
Alright, let's go look for some bandits to shoot. Probably in that camp over there. That looks like a good spot. it. Excuse me. There we go. I'm gonna wait for my shield to cool off, because we can. Huh? Ow! Oh, there he is. I didn't see you in the darkness. Oh, you're right there. I'm blind. Yeah, take that headshot. Oh, hello. And he's dead. Ooh, that doesn't look, Yeah, he just kind of, he melted. That's just great. Well, they're not going to need the guns. Can't shoot people when you're dead. Alright, well, before we turn this in, let's ransack the place. To the victor go the spoils. Yeah, unfortunately, the first few hours of this game are not particularly exciting. It's... Hello, treasure. Ooh. That's a sniper rifle. Now we'll be able to shoot people at a distance, once we're high enough leveled and able to use it. Yeah, as you can see, there's various classes of weapons in the game. You know, you got your standard repeater pistols, your shotguns, combat rifles, sniper rifles. Later on, you can find more impressive things, like rocket launchers. But yeah, no, we start off relatively humble with our weaponry, but don't worry, it'll get more and more implausible as we go on. Just turn this in, then we'll see what we have to do next. Okay, I always hate in first-person shooters and whatever when you sprint for too long and you hear that heavy, like, breathing sound that they make. I mean, I know it's realistic, but, I mean, what else about this is even remotely realistic? I mean, we have small talking robots and just far more implausible things going on. Excuse me, Zed, I'm ranting. And instead we got people who can't sprint for a few feet without getting worn out. It's just, I don't like it.
Medical equipment working.
Meet TK Baja. All right. Sounds.
Got what you need now, scram.
Sounds suspicious, but don't have much else to do. Right. Oh, are there bad guys? There we go. Reload. Hello, sir. Is that a grenade? Oh, you have a shield too. There we go. Was that necessary? Probably not. But we did it because we could. Brick, you sound like an asthmatic hamster who just ran the New York Marathon. Oh, hello. Wow, that's a very human-looking scarecrow. Oh, no. He's actually alive.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face.
Ha ha, very funny. Threatened murder on the first encounter.
You're not a skag, are you? No? Well, lucky you. I only shoot skag. Well, mostly, anyways.
Well, that's reassuring, I guess.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine. All right? I'm okay. Hell yeah!
Oh, food stealing. All right. Well. Oh, I leveled up again. Nice. Just club you with this pipe. Yeah, you can melee by pushing V. If I didn't mention that before. It's like whack-a-mole, except if the murder dial was cranked up a few dozen notches.
Oh yeah.
Ooh. Should probably get that looked at. Looks a little less appetizing after all it's been through. Yeah, I probably wouldn't eat that either. I'm not even sure what that was. Was that just like a raw hunk of meat or fish? Ugh. Oh, hello. There we go, and... Oh, you're a whelp! Hoo-ah! Whelp, you just got dealt with. Oh, you're all whelps. Oh good, a real challenge. Oh yeah, the whelps will jump at ya. Ooh, messy.
Show me some blood.
More pistol slugs, nice. Ooh, completed the challenge. Yeah, challenges are special things you can complete just by doing various things, such as kill a certain amount of these enemies, do a certain amount of this activity. Gets you extra experience, which is really nice. You can actually... Where's the challenge list? Yeah, you could check it in your mission log. So you can see there's a lot, and I mean a lot, of challenges to complete, and each of them get you extra experience. There's a lot of other stuff to talk about, but I'll bring it up once it becomes relevant. Alright, TK, I got your slobber knocker, whatever. Got grenades? Actually, no, we don't. After your fishing trip. Oh, you do blast fishing! Nice. Wait, what? No, Marcus was definitely supposed to say something there. I have no idea. Is it just that there's overriding dialogue or something? Because that's definitely not supposed to happen. Did you guys respawn already? Alright, whatever. Well, time to despawn you again. You look threatening. He says as he pumps 4 headshots into him. Well, let's do what the mission log says and buy ourselves some grenades. Is there still someone over there? Yes, there. Man, you guys just don't know when to surrender, do ya? I walk slowly towards you and pump you full of shotgun shells. No, I'd forget this. There we go. Yeah, I'm the kind of person who, if enemies will spawn, I will fight them off. I do not know the definition of the word defeat. Ooh. Hello. More things to steal. Excellent. Alright. Well, let's see. We got guns and we got munitions. Buy some grenades. Now we have grenades. Press G to throw a grenade. Seems pretty self-explanatory. Well, this should be a blast.
Atlas spares no expense in making guns that excel in every area.
All right, what kind of guns do we have here? Let's compare. Ooh, that's nice, but it's too expensive. Alright. Hmm. That's pretty nice, actually. How much does that compare to the sniper rifle I got? Oh, it's just about the same. Alright, well, why don't we buy this one? Yeah, I know this is exactly what you came here for. Math! Alright, I'll just... That's what I want. All the stuff. No, I'm gonna keep that because we have at least one submachine gun on us. All right. Yeah. As they mentioned, Pandora has various manufacturers of guns. Each manufacturer specializes in special qualities. For example, let's see. TDOR specializes in having high reloads and damage, but not necessarily high fire rates and bullet capacity. Yeah, they all have their different quirks, so some manufacturers might appeal more to you. Oh, hello there. Boy, that was difficult. Oh, that's a grenade. Just sidestep that casually. Ooh! Now, we get to the fun part. Once you reach level 5, you will earn your first skill point. And your first skill point can be spent to unlock your action skill. In Brick's case, it is Berserk. Berserk allows you to drop your guns and bring out your other guns, i.e. your muscles. And then you can start punching everything in sight. I don't know, that would seem more ineffective than, you know, shooting people, but whatever. I mean, it's a first-person shooter. What are you going to do? Now, every time we level up, we will gain another skill point, which will allow us to put it into the skill trees. Right now, we only have access to the base level skills. Once you put 5 points into a level on a tree, you'll unlock the next 2 skills in that tree. So once we put 5 skill points combined into any of these, we'll unlock the next level. You're also not locked into a tree, so for example, I could put a couple points in here, switch to here, and then switch to here, for example. So, you're not locked into anything, so it's very flexible, and in that regard. But now we could punch things. I mean, shouldn't we have been able to do that by default? Eh, whatever, I'm overthinking things. Video game logic! Ooh, a dumpster. Yeah, deviate from the quest progression, find a dumpster. Alright. Nine Toes, take him down.
I'll see you later, right? We'll see you. See you later, okay?
He doesn't get out much, does he? Why don't we give our grenades a try? One push of G, and... nice. Sniper rifle cartridges. Nice. Haven't had much need for a sniper rifle yet, but that'll change eventually. No, don't reload, Brick. There we go. Now we can reload. Yeah, if you accidentally reload the gun you want, you can cancel it by switching to another gun. Like swatting insects. So yeah, the opening hours of the original Borderlands are not particularly exciting, unfortunately, but that's definitely something they improved in later games. Entrance to Skag Gully. Oh, we got explosives. Let's use them.
Heard that blast all the way over here! Bam! Time to give Nine Toes a piece of that! Woo! I'm updating your ecosystem with his location. Come and see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
Sounds good to me. Why don't we switch things up? I'm gonna replace this with a submachine gun. Oh good! Skag Gully.